No country, apart from Switzerland, has a program of protection to match that of Sweden. Most, like Britain, with much larger populations, could simply not afford it. Our best hope must be what the superpowers can achieve at Geneva. Only there, perhaps, can the clouds of war which threaten all our futures be dispelled.
Television and the Rescue Hour TV network will be tonight's edition of News at 10, which will begin in a couple of minutes, and until then, we'll leave you with some music. And now, time for news at 10.
Mass murder in London, there could be 16 bodies. Sharon to be sacked as Israeli Defense Minister. Shergar kidnapped, trail moves to Northern Ireland. Church of England Synod votes against unilateralism. The arms the Argentines abandoned are worth £8 million. Good evening. The police in London are engaged in what could be Britain's biggest mass murder investigation involving up to 16 deaths.